必ずや。
So, we got these two with us for this mission. Let's get it going. Let me get this bonus, though. We got a lot of yokai to get through. And that's why these guys are here, because some of the configurations are a little annoying. Can't like jump off of fucking cliffs and come back up and like wreck these dudes. On top of that, I don't have to kill them all. And I sure as hell don't have to search for any of the goddamn whatchamacallits around here. But this mission's pretty goddamn long. Bait them out one at a time. Alright, two at a time. Shit. Alright, two at a time. Okay, yep, two at a time. Fuck it. Weird, he just stood there. You saw that, right? Come on. Taking full advantage of the fact that they are here. It's gonna be very helpful. See this dickhead waiting on the other side here. And anytime you engage an enemy, Hanzo's dead. See? See how he just kind of popped back like, oh, it's fine. No, he died. All right. Oh, we gotta go back. Ooh. Almost ran myself smooth off that cliff. Leads to the shortcut back. Because I don't require anything, we're gonna keep going. Hopefully, we can keep this pace up. Asshole to my left or right. Generally, I'm relying on them to deal with the brunt of that shit.
Oh.
Alright, you're good. Alright, this is the part that I did not fucking like. Just flying around and shit. Have anything like that? We'll be fine. I'll figure it out. I don't want to be fucking around the menu too often. Where's he at? There he is. Piece of shit. Alright, we got a Tengu and a big guy. So what I'm gonna do... is let them handle him. Because I believe more are gonna come out anyway. These enemies kind of fucking suck with play, period. But having two other people takes the shit out of it. Alright, there's two more. Oh shit, did I pick up a... I picked up a divine weapon. We don't learn about those until the end of the game anyway. And I won't be going over those at all. So, yeah. Not yet. Oof, no, none of that. Okay. Got another battle royale spot right here. This time. This is probably safe in this one right here. Is he in? What? But he can damage us still? Get the fuck out of here. See, yeah, he's still fucking doing things. He can actually still hurt us, even though he's invisible? What was that? How is that even fair? Yeah, but my weapon couldn't damage him, but you saw that. I hope that was intentional. Oof. I a second. Salespeople on a Saturday. Come on now. Alright. Okay, so now we're in the boss rush segment. We gotta take out 4 bosses of the past to move on to the top part here. If we do that, we'll be able to ride the elevator up, which will be where I stop, so we're gonna take on these 4 bosses. And then after that, I'm done. First boss. God, do not stand behind him. Why do I always forget that? Still call me all the way through. Fucking asshole. Fuck out of here with that. That thing tracked the shit out of me. Alright, he's down. Ooh, that was almost better than what I had on. Almost. Okay. So now that the first boss is down, we're gonna move on to the next one. But each time, obviously, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Each of these bosses are guarded by these douches right here. And there's plenty of treasure and shit that you can actually walk around and still run and check out. It's not that big of a deal. I think that's probably the toughest one there. Alright, here's the next one. This should be all too fucking familiar. Seems like we have to fight this thing at least three times this whole game. Oof. They are about as strong as they were when you fight them in the little side missions, so not a big deal here. Oh, you motherfucker. Thank you. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Come on, man. I hate these fucking leaping attacks in this game. Getting ready for another lead. No, no, what the? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, never mind, I'm good. I have no more healing items. Alright, Shinji coming at the same time. I was about to be slightly annoyed by that. Okay. We got one more spot to go to. This is hopeful. My plan seemed to work out. I tried to get this done in less than an hour. Where is it at? Where he was at. That's weird, her aura is still there. Oh, I thought I was expecting more. Oh, what the? Damn, she already went for the grab? Oh, that should have killed me. Stunned already, I'm dead. Oh, maybe not. I completely forgot. Damn, really? Let's just finish it off. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Cheating ass. It. We are done. We are caught up now. We just gotta make it to where I made that video cut. And that's it. there's plenty of treasure upstairs and or downstairs, so just look through it for all that. I might as well while I'm here. I don't think they'll take it away from me though. They might. They fucking might. Actually, yeah, they will. They will take the Amarita that I'm currently not using.